The first movie is so good, and it's got so many people who love it. Think Like a Man is like, it did incredibly well. It like blew away everyone's expectations. And so anytime you get to be a part of a sequel of such a well-loved movie is something you gotta, you know, not pass up. So I was so excited to be here, and I get to live in Vegas for 7 weeks.